episode, I built this barn, and I said I was going to show you how it looked at the end because I did not get to finish everything. I pretty much finished majority of it when I in that episode, but I didn't have any animals yet, so as you can see, I got some horses, and let me turn down, actually, I'm going to leave it loud for a little bit, not this loud. So I got the horses. I left one stable open for when I get a skeleton horse, because I really want one of those. And, oh, if you couldn't tell, I finally installed Optifine, and then, if you don't know what Optifine is, it just makes your game run really smooth, and it allows you to get mods and stuff like that. And I don't have any mods in this world, but I did download a texture pack, the one I wanted. And it was called Stay True. It looks a lot like vanilla. It pretty much is vanilla. That's what's given in the name. It stays true to vanilla. But the little things that it has is like, you see how the mossy cobble is like mixing in with the grass. It does that with a lot of blocks. Not every block, but a lot of them. And also the wheat and like different crops. They grow at different heights now. And then another thing I need to download is a texture pack for the animals, because I want to have different looking animals, because I know there's like some cool big ones where there's mud on their feet and stuff like that. And oh, like I said, I got all the animals in their pens. So here's the chickens, the cows, the sheeps, pigs. I even got the rabbits. Dude, the rabbits were like the most annoying thing. I had to go like 200-300 blocks away that way, and they had to follow me while I held a dandelion, and it was just painful, because sometimes in like the biome they spawned at, there was like foxes, and the foxes like just destroyed the bunnies I would take with me. So yeah, I'm glad I finally got them, but Jesus, they're a pain in the butt, and to be honest, it's not worth it. It's really not. But also, I made this little cow crusher thing. It once I keep breeding them over and over, eventually it'll reach a limit of I think 25 can be in like one block area like this. So if there's a 26th cow in there, it will eventually suffocate and kill itself. And there is a hopper down there, so it'll pick up the food and leather it drops, and it'll go in this chest. That sounds very horrible, but it's very efficient, and I needed one of these, because I might need a lot of leather just for future projects, including this one, because I'm gonna need 60 item frames for this build, which I didn't tell you what the build is yet, but I love how I can just zoom in now. But the project I'm doing today is a storage room, and again, I got it off YouTube. I'm pretty much gonna get all my builds from YouTube tutorials, because it's just so much easier for me, and I don't think it's really that big of a deal, since ASMR like this, it's like you just go for the sounds. And yeah, obviously it's nice that, you know, I'm building in like an actual hardcore world, but I don't know, I just think it's cool, especially since after like maybe a year down the road, if I'm still doing this series, we can like see how everything looks in one piece, because that'd be so sick. And also, this series, I'm gonna always continue this Minecraft series, because I really want to see how this whole world turns out, like I said, in maybe a year from now. So once every other day, I'm gonna try and put out an episode of this, and then in between, I'll try and post different videos. Right now, it's amazingly just Fortnite and Minecraft, but I'm trying to get other games in right now. But anyway, it's turning night. Let's get to sleep. And then we'll get started with the build. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I don't know if you guys saw my last episode when I talked about the game New World, and how it's in beta right now for people who pre-ordered the game or whoever signed up for the test server. I pre-ordered it, and I finally got the beta code. So I think today I'm gonna play it with my friends, and then I'll make an ASMR video out of it later on. let's see. First things first, I need to get dark oak logs, and I need to put it in that order. Okay. I need a lot of them, though. So, let's see. Goes one, two. Oh, crap. No, no. One, two. Oh, and don't worry about this stuff. It's just the outline for the build. Oh, I just burped so good right there. I had some pancakes this morning I made myself. So that is four, and then that is, that might be more than six, or I don't know exactly. I cannot count that. Okay. So right now, he is making the wall. Oh my god, I think it's more. I think it's four more. Yeah, that's four more logs. So I gotta go one more higher. Oh god. Can I go from here? Oh no, I can't. I made it. Yeah, that's definitely four more. That's fine. Easy fix, guys. Easy fix. Oh my god. I'm just... Call me Dream. Okay, and then one side of the wall, I gotta go like this. And like that. And then I need some spruce. Is that spruce? Yeah, spruce. Okay, I need some spruce stairs, some spruce slabs, and trap doors, and stone brick. Okay, so first things first, I need a stair at each spot. Okay, stair, and then just a side of the wall. And I don't know if this is the front of the build. I don't think it is. I really don't. But there is a door here, which is concerning, because I was hoping this was the front of the build. But you know what? If not, I can work around this. But anyway, yeah, I did this side already. And the next side I need to do is an exact copy of this, but on this side now. So I don't think I have to watch the video anymore. I just gotta look at what I did over here and then re-repeat it. Okay. So like I did before, I need to do a... How did he do this? Oh my god, to be honest, I forgot. Oh yeah, I need to do this first. If I mess up, I'm gonna be so mad. What time is it? Okay, so at 18. I gotta do it again. Okay, so I put that there, and then what next again? Oh yeah, the stair slab movement, you know, that vibe. So there's that with that. Oh yeah, I put another trapdoor in that. Okay, yeah, okay. See. Alright, go up here, put that there, and then put this trapdoor there. And then that should be an exact copy. Yes, sir, yes it is. Oh man, I'm just so much, you know, more talented than this Minecraft guy. I'm just kidding. Sadly, I'm not. I wish I could come up with these builds on my own. Like, I always have the idea for these kind of builds. It's just, like, what's the word? Actually building them, it's so much harder than it seems. Because I feel like the roof and everything just looks so bad, and, like, it just doesn't look as good. I just don't know how they, like, came up with this whole thing with, like, these cool, really cool builds. I just could never do it. I just feel like it would always come out really bad. But who knows, maybe I was wrong. And then, okay. Give me this. Go up, and then I need to put a slab and a slab. And then I think I just have to keep going up a little bit. Right? So I'll go up, and then up again. Break that, and put that there. And I gotta go, I think, 4 times. No, I gotta go 5 times. Yeah, 5 times. Cause I gotta meet that wall, kind of. Break that. Put that like that. Break that. And then I gotta do it the same side. I need some food, though. Yeah, I think that's pretty much how it was. And then we'll go up, up. And then up. Exactly how it is on the other side, or if there's like some slabs or something I gotta put. Nope, pretty much perfect. Okay. Now, I need some of this. I need some more of the logs, to be honest. Give me some more of these logs, and now I gotta build up from here. Oh god, I was one too far. setup because I'm not very smart. Let's go like right, right there, right? 1, 2, 3, yeah. 4, 5. And now we gotta do this again. Just gotta fill it in all the way now. Go like this and like this. Slabs are so, like, annoying sometimes when I gotta do that stuff. Oh no, please don't tell me. Oh no. Stop it. Like that. It's turning 9. I gotta sleep. No. I wanna finish this roof real quick. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh god. 1, 2. Oh no, go. Come on, man. We'll just go. Side, I don't think so. So right now, let us commence. might be the interior of the build. So let's see what this guy wants me to do. And okay, so yeah, the dark oak stairs, and then I need to wait, what the heck, put a slab inside where the pillars are at. Okay, so dark oak and then slab. Jump though. What's the fun in that? Oh my god, this is so infuriating though. Dude. Oh, this is so... Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna build up. It was fun at first, not anymore. One, two, and then one, two. And then he was pulling out some chains. Let's see what he does. Okay, one, two, lantern. One, two, lantern. Makes a sense. And where's my lanterns? Here we go. Yes, sir. One, two, lanterns. Okay, is it possible to make chain armor now, by the way? I haven't tried it yet with the chains. But I would think you can, right? Okay, so next thing I need to do is... Let's see what he does. He puts a spruce stair, spruce stair, spruce stair. Okay, and then... let's see... Sorry, spruce stair, spruce stair, spruce stair. And then trap doors. And does he do that for every single side? Let's see, let's see. I think so, he does. Yeah, he does. Okay. So, I need a lot of spruce. I think I'm gonna use all my stairs and slabs right now. Bring me some blocks real quick. Okay. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna be either short some trapdoors or some stairs. I'm not sure yet. Or actually, I might not be short at all. See. Stair, 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 and stair, and stair. Trap door, trap door, trap door, trap door, and trap door. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Oh god, no. That looks bad. There we go. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what, 5 times 5 times 3, that's 15. So I need 15 and 15. So yeah, I'm still coming up actually. I'm way off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I wish I had scaffolding yet already, but I still haven't went exploring and found a jungle. Oh wait, yeah, I did. I did. I don't remember if I brought bamboo, but I think I actually did bring bamboo also. I gotta check, because if I did, I gotta start growing that stuff. Save me time on these builds when it comes to scaffolding. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. 3, 4, 5, and there we go. And now, what is the next step, my YouTuber friend? Okay, next step. Oh god, I skipped on accident, okay. Next step, I need to use spruce stairs and slabs, I think. Stair, slab. And then trapdoor, what? Trapdoor. Okay. Let's do it real quick like that. Wait, how did the front look again? I'm so blind. I was not paying attention. as well. I like how he made it, like, the floor like this. I still, like I said, need the item frames, but I'll put those on later on. And these right here are some barrels upside down, which I never knew that this was a texture, because this looks amazing. Or not. But yeah, and here's the other chest in the back over here, some furnaces. This chest right here, and a skeleton, obviously, another chest. Nice little crafting table in the middle with a bunch of these things on the side. And yeah, man, I am ready to put all my stuff in here already, finally. The only thing I don't know what to do is I have a lot of cobblestone, like, freaking 10 double chests full of cobblestone. I might just store them all in these barrels or something, because I don't know what else I would use the barrels for. And, maybe I'll add some extra chests somewhere. Maybe, like, I'll, like, hide it under one of these things. I don't know, maybe I'll put, like, a ladder going down so I can get some more storage, but who knows. There's that skeleton again. But, if you guys like it, tell me in the comments, let me know if it looks good. I personally really do like it. I picked it out for a reason, because it kind of matches the medieval theme I'm going with here. And yeah, like I said, I'll clean it up on the outside a little more, you know, add trees and everything, and like grass like I did over here. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, please sure drop a like and a subscribe, because I'm gonna keep putting these out once every other day. Yeah, so.